There's a story of Diana Nyad, who's a 65-year-old woman who's been trying to swim from Cuba to Florida West Keys for the last 30 years. And she's giving it her fifth try this summer. So if you're feeling lazy.
Thank you.